They're not short enough. Just remember, guys, I'm only here so I don't get fined and to lose some weight. Oh man, I should have done a Weight Watchers livery for tonight. That would have been funny.
In the chat.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, I think I lost it under braking. I like saw that you were kind of off the outside of the track and I was moving too far to the left, and I tried to correct my steering while I was still at the braking, and I think I spun on my own. I didn't feel any tap. I think the only contact we had was the first lap, and it looked like you had nowhere to go, really. You were just spun on the apex, so it was kind of my fault for not slowing down enough. Yeah, it's always that way.
You started.
It's better. Yep, feeling better this time.
Good.
I still get a little bit of pain here and there, like the heavy braking stuff, but I'm trying not to hit the brakes too heavy this time, so it's a little bit easier. I had to miss like a week and a half of racing pretty much, though, so that sucked.
Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
Are we taking a couple minutes before the final? Awesome.
No, just get it over with.
Kill me now.
Exactly. Dun, dun, dun. Ryan's main goal. I'm sorry, other hosts. That's just the way I roll. Quick, take off the grand piano as well. Rob isn't looking. Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't know why Snail likes using this track so much. Think I'm just gonna call an airstrike. I need to have a word with him. Be like, stop going to the Barcelona knockoff and go to the actual Barcelona circuit. Yeah. Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah, there's only 11 people, so it's hard to tell. I mean, Sid was keeping up with me.
Yeah, I had a good fight with Roman for a bit until I beefed
Yeah.
it. I tried to give you space on the inside and I hit the marbles and just went for a ride.
Yeah, I tried to break early to let you have it, but I guess he broke like just what I did. I was like, oh shit.
Yeah, I didn't want to slam the door because I didn't want to be a douche.
Yeah, no, I put my
So,
flasher because you had such a run. I was like, I'm just gonna give it to you. I ain't
I
gonna.
think I pulled out of the stream slightly early. Yeah, I think if I had just stuck with it just a touch longer, I could have got more space, but we were like side by side, and I'm like,
Yeah.
I can't slam the door now. It's side by side now.
I would have not been offended if he slammed the door, personally. This week just feels horrible here.
Yeah, it was up the hill, man. Up the hill, you hurt like a tenth or two of a second. Like I
Yeah.
noticed, like you would like get away from me in the first sector, and then I would just like creep back in when you're going uphill towards a hairpin.
Bye.
It's okay, he's getting high anyways. He really tied the room together.
The weird thing too is like point like 3, 4, 5 ballast, you actually get a better launch at the start. But
Yeah.
plus 9, it's like negative returns.
Eighty-one laps, perfect. For fuck's sakes, I'll see you tomorrow. Everybody has left the room.
I was gonna say, I'm parking it. I was gonna say, I'm gonna do two laps and I'm parking it in the
Just pause the game and let your car auto drive, and you'll probably be
Oh,
the
that's a
last one to
good
finish.
idea! Yes!
Everybody else is gone, and you win while paused.
Oh, that's such a great idea, actually. Alrighty, good luck all.
Luck.
Thank you.
Oh, thank God it's over.
Were you bump drafting me? I saw you getting right up behind me. I was like, he's going for an old school bump draft.
Oh, thank God this nightmare's over.
That was fun racing, though. You mean race car? We're pretty close there at the end. If I hadn't messed up a couple times, we could have been right there with him. Pig knows about squiggly lines. Congrats on the P2, Pig. Who won it, Gunther? For this yet. I have no idea where I am. Probably down there at the bottom. Are you sure? I thought I would be I think I can't remember if I missed one completely. I know I had to retire early last week. I don't know if I've been 100% attendance. I might have been out for one.
I get an A crashing, and that usually never happens.
We hit the bottom, she got like -10 weight.
Honestly, I don't even think I could have done the 35 over like -9 weight. That's how bad I am at this track. I just don't get it.
I hit a 37 flat at like the very end of the race, but that's just the probably the best I could do on like a rubbered in track. Nice. I think I'm still at minus one.
I had a 36-1 once, and I was never even remotely close to it for the rest of the race. Was it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Yep. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5 and 9 are my worst ones.
I'll take that.
I circled this race as drop anyway, so I just don't know which of the other races might be a drop. I forgot what's the rest of the schedule. Click, click,
I keep
click.
trying to check it, but it just says pain and suffering.
No, it's like hidden somewhere, but I know where it is. Track list and seasons. Gardens I'm pretty good at. Yeah, I guess Fuji might hurt the heavier cars. Suzuka could go either way. Suzuka could be either really good or really bad.
Oh, did Nova choose this one?
He's not even racing this series. Come on, Rob, put your foot down. Man, I was so happy I got to second. I don't know if Creative is on chat, but I literally just like fouled him. He hit that stupid nook in the wall at turn 9, and by the time like I realized where he was, it was too late for me to react, and I also hit it at exactly the same spot.
You know, happy hour. When the drinks are cheap and the cabs are half off, I tried this. I tried to pull the handbrake and get away from traffic when I spun at the hairpin. I'm taking one for the team. I probably fucked up a few people there, though.
Fish shaped with sunglasses.